Hey, this kid's gone stupid. Saint Patrick's Day special.
Saint Patrick's Day.
Yeah, that's Worcester one.
Part one.
This is Big D. Luke the Bomb. And yes, part one. Okay, so they're just gonna do stupid things for you guys.
Okay, me first.
This is Worcester one.
Zoom in is up, zoom out is down.
Okay. I know.
Watch this. Tape at the grass.
No grass? You're crazy! That really was kind of boring. Sorry, Willie. Okay! Oh yeah, I just see this is Willie's faux hawk that he mentioned in videos that he was going to do.
It's green today because it's St. Patrick's Day.
It used to be red.
Yeah.
Okay, this is Big D. Oh, he just hit his balls on this curb. How selfish for him. And there he is rolling on the ground. Let's see his pain. Your balls hurt, don't they?
Oh, freaking
fire. And here's back with Willie here. Yeah!
Power slide.
Yay. As you can see, he's riding a scooter, and this one's riding a chopper bike.
Stingray.
Or stingray. It looks like a chopper, okay? Sure it is. And now we're gonna later on show you where we wave at cars. Yeah, we're gonna wave at cars. It's kinda gonna be pretty fun. Oh yeah, that must have hurt.
Hey man.
Oh! Okay,
spinning.
There goes Willie again. Willie, how much cups of coffee did you have this morning?
One cup of coffee and two Red Bulls and a Rockstar.
Oh, come on, dude. You know you're only supposed to have 5 cups of coffee. Only 5 cups of coffee. No rock stars. No Red Bulls. There's Willie. He's going crazy today.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
We call it 360.
Okay, so this has been the conclusion of part 1 of Kids Gone Stupid St. Patrick's Day Special. We shall continue this in part 2. Yeah!